Off we go to the Putnam County League. Ottoville and Fort Jennings getting the high fives, and here we go. First quarter action, Kellen Schlagbaum to Bill Miller, or William Miller. Big green up 4-0. Now Jared Meg with the inbound pass, assist to Jaron Swick. Three-point shot is good, and we have a one-point game. For Fort Jennings, Ian Halbert, shot attempt knocked away by William Horseman. John Grody retrieves the ball. He drives inside for the basket. Two-point lead now for Ottoville. Now more action for the Musketeers. Swick with the assist to Grody. Spin move, bucket is good, and we are all knotted up at 7. Michael Turnwald now to Carter Schnipke for Ottoville. Back to Turnwald. Assist to Schlagbaum. Three ball, top of the key is good. Ottoville with the 11-point win tonight, 53-42.